Our continuing catechesis prayer leads us during this Christmas season to reflect on the place of prayer in the life of the Holy Family of Nazareth. In the home of Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, we learn to contemplate the mystery of God's presence and to grow as faithful disciples of Christ. The Gospels present Mary as a supreme model of prayerful meditation on the mystery of Christ's life. In praying the Rosary, in fact, we unite ourselves to a contemplation of those mysteries in faith and hope. Saint Joseph fulfilled his vocation as the father of the Holy Family by teaching Jesus the importance of quiet fidelity to work, prayer, and observance of the precepts of the law. Jesus' unique relationship with his Heavenly Father was reflected in the prayer life of the Holy Family and stands at the heart of all Christian prayer. May the example of the Holy Family inspire all Christian families to be schools of prayer, where parents and children alike came to know that closeness to God, which we joyfully celebrate in these days of Christmas.